Hutto, it's been really interesting, just the build-up to this one. So yeah. The Demons were all the rage, a lot of pressure on Mark Neal, obviously. But through the week, there has been a lot of interest in the Gold Suns, and the Gold Suns, and they are going to start favourites.
I can't believe this, because the Melbourne Football Club have beaten Gold Coast by an average winning margin of 54 points.